Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing very well. Today I've got a quick unboxing of the Charlotte Tilbury Mystery Beauty Secret. I received an email yesterday, I think, about this offer. She's doing like a mystery kind of a beauty secret. So the packaging has just arrived. So we're gonna do the unboxing. I haven't opened it yet, so I have no clue what is inside. So I'm looking forward to see what it is. So without further ado, on the website that is supposed to be, it's a confidence boosting icon that's loved by celebrities and supermodels. Can you guess what it is? And it's only on limited numbers, so if you want to get it, I'll unbox it for you and have a look if that's any interest of you. So let's unbox it guys together and see what it is. So let's have a look. It comes up like this in this beautiful iconic box from Charlotte Tilbury. You also get a beautiful leaflet. All the offers she's doing sales at the moment, I think. And let's have the offer and have a look. So this is what it is guys, and you've got some samples. So let's open it up and have a look. Ooh, it's a Matte Revolution luminous long lasting lipstick. Wow, how gorgeous is this? I love the packaging. Let's have a look at the color. That's lovely, isn't it? So it's a lipstick. Oh, I love her lipstick. So this is the Norma Classic Rose Gold packaging. Let's have a look at the lipstick. Ooh, look at that, guys. So this is the color. I don't know the name of the color. Does it say on the box? But it's from the Matte Revolution. I can't see the name of the lipstick. If I find out, I'll put it in the description box. So let's do a quick swatch for you of the lipstick. Beautiful. So this is the shade. Just one swatch, and then if you can build it up to that shade. Absolutely stunning color. Perfect for fall, winter time, I think. It looks absolutely gorgeous. So I've got a lipstick already from Charlotte Tilbury at the moment. I've got this beautiful nude from the bridal collection on my lips. I'm gonna remove it and we can try it on, guys. So this is the actual, it's a lipstick. How about that's nice? That's lovely. So let's remove my lipstick and try it on, guys. Looking forward to this. So I'm gonna remove, I've got a wet wipe with me. Let it dry for a minute and then we're gonna pop the lipstick on. Also, I've got a few samples. This is the Magic Serum, which I think is absolutely beautiful product. I've used the sample before. And I also got the new mascara, which I haven't tried, you know, the Pillow Talk Push Up Lashes. So I'm gonna try that as well today because I haven't popped any mascara. So I'll try the mascara first. Let's have a look at the wand. Ooh, it's quite long, the wand, and quite thin. It's quite interesting. So let's try the mascara quickly and then we'll try the lipstick. Nice mascara. I can see length, I can see volume already. Ooh, that's nice. People have been raving for it. I haven't tried it yet. I'm quite pleased I've got a sample to try. I love travel size mascaras. So this is what it looks like. Beautiful, I think. Love it. So far, so good. Love the mascara, yeah. It grabs your lashes lovely. Nice lengthening and nice volume. Separate them as well. Looks beautiful, the mascara. Yeah, quite impressed. Quite happy that I've got the sample to try. The Push Up Pillow Talk. Very, very beautiful, lovely. So let's go to the lipstick, guys, the main thing. Let's try the lipstick, the beautiful lipstick. Let's have a look. And I love her matte lipsticks. Beautiful. So this is the lipstick. This is what it looks like on the lips. It's a beautiful, beautiful lipstick. I think for fall time, for winter time, I can wear it It's absolutely stunning, I love it. And her matte formula is one of my favorites. So I'm quite happy that we've got a lipstick, a matte lipstick from this Mystery Beauty Secret. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, if you want to get, I'm gonna leave links down below. If you wanna take it, it's only a limited number. So if you're interested in these lipsticks and you love your matte formula and this color, please go and check it out. So that was my review, my quick unboxing today of this Mystery Beauty Secret from Charlotte Tilbury. If you are not subscribed to my channel, please do so. Subscribe, leave me a comment what you think of this unboxing. Do you like this kind of lipsticks from her line? And I'll see you later, guys. Bye-bye. Thank you for watching.